as we reflect on the tragic events of September 11th and those that lost their lives, many of whom were trying to rescue injured people from those fiery towers and the Pentagon, we also honor those who serve and protect us today. Truly, we have some of the finest serving us today in our community as well as the surrounding areas, men and women who sacrificed their time, and some who have sacrificed their life to provide the things necessary for us to enjoy the freedoms that have been provided. To them, we say thank you for your service to our communities and to our country, and may God protect and provide for you and your families as you carry out your duties, and may God continue His protection and blessings on this great land we all call America, one nation under God.
The Roanoke County family is counting their blessings tonight just a month after this fire breaking out with two children home alone. Luckily, everyone got out safely, and today they had the chance to thank the people who made that possible. 10 News reporter Jessica Jewell shows us how a 10-year-old's quick actions saved a home and a family.
I was really scared, but I knew that it was going to be all right.
The night of November 1st was one that the Georges family will not soon forget.
Is our whole place on fire, ma'am?
I don't know. Okay. And my mom's not home and we're really scared.
10-year-old Emma springing into action when she and her brother heard the smoke alarm, calling her mother immediately.
My worst fear is happening.
Who sped home as soon as she could and realized that nightmare had been avoided.
It could have been a lot worse.
So happy I was okay, and my lizard, my dogs, my brother, me, my mom, it's just amazing.
We do begin with breaking news. Roanoke Fire and EMS crews are on the scene of a fire at the Arda manufacturing plant off of Hollins Road. We are told employees have been evacuated. The call came in right around 8 tonight.
Well, Captain, a person from the Roanoke County Fire Department told me that they believe the fire started in a furnace.